Reading. Isaiah chapter 7, 14 verse 17. Therefore the Lord himself will give you a sign. The virgin will conceive and give birth to a son, and will call him Emmanuel. He will be eating curds and honey when he knows enough to reject the wrong and choose the right. For before the boy knows enough to reject the wrong and choose the right, the land of the two kings you will tread will be laid waste. The Lord will bring on you and your people and on the house of your father a time unlike any since Ephraim broke away from Judea. He will bring the king of Assyria. Intercessory prayer. Peace with individuals and communities. Comfort and heal. Merciful God, all who are in sorrow, need, sickness or any other trouble. Give them a firm trust in your goodness. Help those who are ministered to them. And bring us all into the joy of your salvation. We pray for the local community, churches, nations who work for the community of the people who live in the social and spiritual pains and pathos. Oh Jesus, who came to wipe the tears of the people, come and bless your children, Lord, in your mercy.
Yeah. la 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 Vali valavetti subhagidam sadhiyeni Pali guruvadan manadhal jadhanai Vasalyonam punpaidalayo Admiya jeevan nalgunnida La 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 la